Once again today we are about to talk about your pictures again and tell me your stories, what you've written, what you have found out, the new vocabularies, and making up more sentences today. Now, นะครับถ้าเราทำเป็นกิจวัตรประจำวันในการเรียนภาษาอังกฤษที่เราจะหาคำศัพท์ได้แล้วแล้วก็แต่งประโยคมากขึ้นด้วยนะครับให้ได้อารมณ์ตามรูปภาพเลยนะครับ According to the picture of this, I think you have to be the first one today. I feel happy for you becauseI love to see this class เพราะทุกคนหัวเราะมีความสุขตามอารมณ์ของภาพเลยนะครับและพี่ฟ้าเป็นผู้ชนะในวันนี้นะครับ You're the winner here พี่ฟ้าครับ What sentences have you made พี่ฟ้าครับ Talk of your story ครับ
On the table I have a dog photo
Wow on the table you have like what
Like
photos on the table as well You may not see it or not yet And
Grandma by confection
Grandma buying confections, right? Food, yeah.
Grandma looked to the basket.
Grandma looked to the basket. So look at that. So we have baskets full of what? Me like, oh, what are the baskets? Come look. What are the baskets? What are there? They are some like, looks like some food.Food like vegetable. Me pack it for my eyes. See.Okay, what else? Your sentence, okay?
Under the table, I have a box.
Under the table, you can see something under the table as well. There's a box under the table. Yeah. Over there, many boxes there. All right, there.
In the market, have many people.
There are many people in the market. Yeah. Okay, there are many people in the market. It's good, especially older people. So we know older people, okay? Yes, sure.All right then. Well, do you think where it is in Thailand or not? Do you think? Where is it?
It's
a Phanhien. Wow, looks like that, yeah. It's a good idea that you meet your regular customers, right? But look how it's up to my shoe. So make up. And are you happy when you see this picture? Are you happy?
No.
No, why? Why are you not happy? Because you don't like shopping or what?
I don't have more vocabulary.
Oh, when she sees this picture, she doesn't see a lot of vocabularies. But anyway, you can manage to come up with many sentences. I can ask some questions. Thank you, Pifa. Thank you very much. Next.